Item number 61 is to issue a proclamation to proclaim December 3rd, 2011 as a day in honor of Helen J. Stewart, the First Lady of Las Vegas.
Thank you. I'd like to invite Dr. Linda Miller and Donald and Ken Stewart up with us this morning. I'll let you introduce him. Earlier this month, a beautiful statue of Helen J. Stewart was unveiled at the Old Mormon Fort. Thanks much to the persistence of Dr. Miller and the Mesquite Club, many other women's groups. Beautiful statue. This lady was a pioneer. She's called the First Lady of Las Vegas, although we at the county know that most of what she did was actually in Clark County, and as usually the case, Las Vegas gets the credit. But we're very patient with that, so we'll call her the First Lady of Las Vegas. Dr. Miller is a local historian and a CSN professor, and she often represents Helen J. Stewart in character, so we ask her today to come and share some things about Helen J. Stewart, and we also have the honor of one of her, the descendants of Helen J. Stewart. I'll let Dr. Miller introduce him. Thank you.
I am so honored to be here today because this is where my son, William, served as county commissioner in 1921. And he was chair in 1925. And you know, I've seen a lot of Clark County history. I was here at the separation of Lincoln County into Clark County, and I served on the Clark County School Board. I was the first woman to serve on the school board, and I was the first woman to serve on a jury in Clark County. And this just happened to be a murder trial. So I've seen a lot of history here in Clark County, and I'm so honored to be here with you commissioners. You know, I know you all don't make a lot of money because my son, his house burned, and he had to rebuild his house with his own money. And so I honor all of you today, and I have a little memento from the dedication for each of you, and I'd like to introduce my nephew, Ken.
Thank you. My name is Ken Stewart. And on behalf of the family, we just want to thank the county for the recognition and to the community for this pioneer to the community. Thank you very much.
And we would like to give a proclamation for the Friends of the Fort to hang and also for the family. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sorry, Linda. Sorry, Helen. Get her name right.
Thank you for coming.